the horsemen ride. It's written and told by the other side.